Sure, you can still get tickets to the January Hannah Montana concert here at Mellon Arena, but it's going to cost you dearly, and that's exactly how the scalpers want it. Whether they waited for hours outside the arena or tried and tried online, the vast majority of parents came away empty-handed.
I was online at 9:45, so was my neighbor. At 10:02, you could not get any tickets to the Miley Cyrus Hannah Montana concert.
Minutes later, tickets appeared on auction websites like eBay, mostly selling for $300 to $500 a piece.
Did you just come out of that dressing room?
Hannah Montana's real name is Miley Cyrus, daughter of country artist Billy Ray Cyrus and star of her own hit TV Disney show. Her concerts have sold out so quickly that two states are investigating. Scalpers appear to have special software allowing them to cut the line when buying tickets over the internet. For the local concert, Ticketmaster had limited sales per household and to buyers with local zip codes, but it may not have worked. And now Pennsylvania's Attorney General is urging consumers to file complaints with his office, including those who bought fan club memberships thinking it would get them tickets.
If that was the main reason that you joined the fan club, to have the opportunity to purchase them on a pre-sale basis.
Meantime, other fans have complained that right after tickets went on sale, the Ticketmaster computers at local Giant Eagles suddenly went down. Both Ticketmaster and Giant Eagle told Call for Action they're not sure what happened, but they're looking into it. Ticketmaster is currently suing the company that's selling that software to the scalpers and says it's trying to come up with a system of its own to stop it.